Have you ever been called hysterical? Or perhaps a doctor has dismissed your pain?
We had to go back about my second foot and I was told I was like a hypochondriac because he couldn't work out where the pain was coming from.
There were discussions of hysteria going back to Greek and Roman times when it was believed that the woman's womb travelled around the body.
And how much do we still not know about female and gender diverse bodies?
The first line of that letter was, Max is a lady experiencing gender dysphoria. It was just really one of those slide down the wall moments.
Why are women, trans and gender diverse people more likely to confront discrimination and even bullying and coercion seeking healthcare?
It's such a like ingrained thing, I think, in Indigenous women and mothers of that fear of having your child taken away.
I'm Katrina Stirrett. Join me for Hysterical, a new SBS News podcast series investigating whose voices are left behind in our health system and what is being done to tackle the issue.